Carolyn. Congratulations. Welcome to the show. Hey, let's just get right down to brass tacks and show you your prize. What do you got, George?
Check out your new car!
It's the Mitsubishi Mirage ES, featuring a 1.2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, carpeted floor mats, and portfolio plus armrest console. It's the Mitsubishi Mirage!
Thank you, James. What's up, Melissa Ordway? Aren't you tired from all that working out we had to do?
No, I'm so strong now, though.
Oh, okay, yeah, she's losing a kid all day. Two kids. Step right up here where it says player, Carolyn. We're playing a game called the Dice Game. Let me show you the first number and the price of the car. A 1. It's a Mitsubishi Mirage ES. First number's a 1. All the other numbers are 1 through 6, just like on the dice, 1 through 6. So, you're going to roll a die, pick one up, doesn't matter what order you go, make sure it rolls over the line, and if you hit the number, ding, 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 you get it.
Okay.
Okay, no zeros, no number higher than a 6. If you don't hit the number, all you have to do is tell us if the number we want is higher or lower than the one you just rolled. So, say you roll a 1, automatically higher, that's a winner. If a roll of 6, automatically lower, that's a winner. So you want the number, or a 1, or a 6, or you want to know the number. Easy game. Let's go for this first number. Go ahead, roll any one you want. Make sure it goes over the line. Good luck. It says 6! Is it a 6? Yes! Well, that takes the load off right now, yeah. Okay, next one. Here we go. It is a 4. I know. Is it a 4? No. Higher or lower than a 4? Lower. Lower than a 4. 1, 2, or 3. Next one, please. A 5. Is it a 5? No. Higher or lower than a 5? Lower than a 5. Last one. Good luck, Carolyn. See a number or a 1 or a 6. Good luck. Another 5. Is it a 5? Yes! Carolyn, 2 out of 4. Oh, man. Well, you took the odds, I think, to go with these two. Let's find. I have no idea. So we're just going to start with the 4. Let's see a number lower than a 4, please. Oh, no! No! Oh, that's a bummer. I would have never picked that.
Thank you.
We got a robotic vacuum. You'll never vacuum again the rest of your life. The robot's going to do it for you. And she's going to spin the wheel. We'll be right back. Don't go away.